Hello everyone and welcome! I am Eddie and we are playing Warlock, Master of the Arcane. Okay, so... yes, we are almost done cleaning up the gates that we can see. One thing that I also need to do is put cities all over this area once, of course, I've cleaned up the mess. So let's start training settlers. That way we'll have some ready gnome settlers. I don't really. Right now I'm good for food, so... right now I really, really need to... build a few more mana cities. Okay. So let's see who it's going to be here.
You have received a new request, my lord.
Okay, those two are now allied. Have a new quest. To kill archers of Helia. A quest from Lunord. Let's check. Actually, I think I'd rather be friendly with Helia than Lunord. So I'm going to refuse it, I think. Anyway, okay, so we can buy an artifact, an armor that gives 25 elemental magic resistance, so let's... it only costs 97 gold, so yeah. Let's see... so here we already have 80... he only has 35, so... let's give it to him. Okay, we recruited a bowmaster. Right, let's see here. All of science and research, well, it's good for research, but I'd rather go for mana. Mana production plus 100%, and it gives a perk for healer and mages, so... yeah, I think that's the way to go. And here Well, same thing. Oh, but we can only build it here. So yeah, I need to... I need to raise the land. Oh yes, and the ashes of Helia are still here. So there are going to be a pain, and they're immune to elemental magic. And I need to start and clean up the contaminated lands as much as I can. Alright, so yes, I need to heal him.
Sakuranai.
So let's stun them. Okay, and here they are not stunned.
We will stand
so
right
I need
here.
To use stun them with him. At first, okay. And again, some more drummers.
Congratulations! You have successfully researched a new spell, my lord.
Okay. Right, we research water walking. Let's see, Grella's greater healing. 70 life magic, heal. With the blessing for 2 turns, 75 million missile resistance, so that's pretty good. Okay, so here... Oh, and unfortunately, our mass heal is not... not up yet... Yeah, I'm going to have him defend. So here, this city is a bit in trouble, and this guy needs to stop here.
Why, equalize, sir?
Okay, if we have a stun here...
Are ill half.
Oh, and his first beat. So unfortunately, cannot come very far.
Athen or Areth.
And oops. You just stay there. Okay, so I guess let's just start cleaning up all around.
Let us speak.
23 gold for 62 mana, I don't think so. Okay, we have recruited the settlers, but we need to take care of this one first. Okay, so where do I need to go first? Yeah, they have a weak melee resistance.
Wraith on Einar Khan.
Ardania's finest.
And I need one melee unit to come down here.
Why equalize Sirth?
Yes, a needy fourth Areth.
Okay, let's see. Let's use our mass heal. That's better. I should have moved them out of the way. But they are not stunned anymore. still, let's wait here with him. Let's bring this one a bit closer. He's still stunned for one turn. And next turn, this one will be available. Okay. Alright, we finished both Magic Bazaar. So that was a really good boost to our mana production. Alright, and we can get the protection potions now, yes. So plus 20 missile and 40 elemental. Yeah, it's always good to take.
And
yeah, it's only for healers and casters. Okay, so now we need to take care of those. But at the same time, I would like to make sure okay. So could build a city here. City here.
Dothenloy.
I'd like to beat the third city around here to get the health bodies.
Dotha has arisen.
He can get the perk also. Unfortunately, we can't finish this guy. And yeah, unfortunately, I won't be able to stun him this turn.
Dorvaha, Dorvase.
Let's give him 1 XP per turn. Oh, his is back. All right. Yeah, just wait here.
You have received a new request, my lord.
Okay, so we got Grilla's greater healing. Let's see, Grilla. Okay, let's go for Ice Ring. That area up. Okay, we finished the Spear Masters. But they do have a pretty good attack. Their defenses is not very good, but it's okay. And let's use that one That will decrease their resistance to elemental and death magic.
Ardania's finest.
We have another quest to capture another neutral city. And yes, it's still in the middle of nowhere, so. Alright, here. Oh, okay, we now have access to the gem mine. So obviously 20 gold would be great. Here we will get protection amulets. And I believe they give a bonus to elemental magic resistance for everybody. So let's see. Yes, there's another gem source here. And the thing is, since I already started building this city as a money generating city, it'd be a good idea to go for the money, I believe, here. And then get the jewelry shop on the next gem resource we have. All right, we destroyed the gate right there. And we got fire weapon enchant. Let's see. It's plus 50% elemental magic, but it does cost 3 mana to upkeep. It's 2.5 times the damage from frost weapon, but with 3 times the cost. Alright, so. They're not. Yes, they are still stunned. And I have some frame rate issues, apparently.
Why hurry?
Dothan or Areth.
A new city has been founded, my lord.
Okay, so I want this one to be a mana generating city. Get rid of that. And go for a mana trap. Okay, he's going to build here.
We have founded a new city.
Right here we have an iron resource. So I'm going to here I could go full money with using money for the iron and money for the donkeys, but I'm not sure I have another iron source, which is strange because iron is usually the most common resource in the game. I have one here. And here I have an elven village. So actually I could send him here and have him build a city there and get the iron. And that way here I'll put a money city. Yeah, I think I'm going to do that, even though I do need the mana. With those two resources, this is a really great spot for a money city. So let's start with the trading spot. Trading post, sorry. Okay, yes, our sorcerers. Oh yeah, I need to be careful of the spiders. Alright, and I'm way out of time for this video. So, thank you for watching. Don't forget to like, favorite, comment, and subscribe. Thank you, and see you later.